He wrote it on piano.
Yeah.
I keep a keyboard in the car just in case. Anyway, this is written with George Jones and it's called One More Drink. Tongue in cheek.